This is the video of Pit and Fissure Sealant. Pit and Fissure Sealant is a type of preventive restorative measure for the initial carious lesions present in the primary and permanent teeth. Deep pits and fissures are the indication for the application of the sealant. We'll present the steps involved in the clinical application of Pit and Fissure Sealant. The armamentarium needed for the application of Pit and Fissure Sealant includes gloves, cotton rolls, cotton pellets, instruments like mouth mirror, probe, tweezer, air rotor, and a fissurotomy burr, the materials like etchant, Pit and Fissure Sealant, and a LED curing light. As we can see over here, the presence of pit and fissure caries is the clear indication for the application of pit and fissure sealant. After inspection, we have to do fissurotomy using a fissurotomy burr, which is 1x4 round burr. Fissurotomy is a conservative procedure to treat the initial pit and fissure caries by widening the fissures to decrease the chances of food lodgment. Proper illumination, vision, as well as isolation needs to be maintained during the procedure. Isolation is done with the help of suction and mouth mirror is used for the retraction of cheek for proper vision. Following to fissurotomy, inspection is done using a probe for any remaining caries. The fissure is then dried using a three-way syringe and the field is maintained dry with cotton rolls. The tooth is then etched with 37% orthophosphoric acid. The etching time is 15 to 30 seconds for permanent teeth. The tooth is rinsed with water and air dried with a three-way syringe. The frosted white enamel surface indicates adequate etching. After air drying, isolation is regained with the help of cotton rolls and suction. The next step is application of the pit and fissure sealant. We are using the sealant. The sealant is placed in one of the pit and then spread carefully in all the fissures with the help of probe. The sealant is cured with the help of LED light for 30 to 40 seconds. Isolation is maintained during cure sealant. The property of clean probe pit and fissure sealant is to change its color from curing. We should check for any high points by asking the patient to chew several times. The patient is recalled for follow-up